Just feel the anticipation and the pressure that is building. Jeff Hastings with 201.2 points. This man, Andreas Bauer of West Germany. He needs 99 plus points to pass Jeff Hastings and possibly claim the bronze medal.
He got good height. He's got a scissor there. It's going to slow him down a little bit. Scissor gets the air on top of the ski and it brings you down pretty quick.
Jeff Hastings shaking his head, wondering, doesn't think so. Bauer, 194.6. Jeff Hastings is still secure.
Now the green light for Fias, and he's quickly out of the gate.
He's a powerful jumper, he's been consistent during practice.
Appears to have a good one going, but it's not going to be good enough to catch Jeff Hastings.
Another look at it as we check the scoreboard for Fias, 95 meters. No way he can catch Hastings.
He approaches the takeoff. He definitely lifted up. His chest came up into the air too high. It slowed him down in the air. He lost airspeed and just didn't get the carry to get a long jump.
Pavel Plotch, the last threat for Jeff Hastings and his effort to get a bronze medal. Plotch holds the ski flying record of 181 meters at Harrahof.
He's really carried down the hill. It's going to be a long jump.
So the Czech comes up with a big hit in his second round. 107 meters, 105 and a half points, 202.9 points for Plotch.
That's enough to go ahead of Hastings. The Czechs are always tough on the big hills. Plotch holds the world record of 181 meters, and he's got a tremendous jump going right there.
So Pavel Plotch of Czechoslovakia, who has done very little in recent months, comes through with a big effort, and he moves past Jeff Hastings and may very well, in fact he has, I can tell you, blocked the bronze medal with that jump.
Number 50 is Jens Weisbog of East Germany. He was in second place to Nukkanen following the first round. Now, at the top of the scoreboard, 202.9, Plotch of Czechoslovakia. Weisbog needs 97 points to take the lead.
He needs the best takeoff of his life, and I don't think that's going to be it.
He can still fly. He really didn't nail the takeoff, it appeared, but still he seemed to hang up there for a long time. So the East German now will check his total at 107.5. He still squeezed something out of it.
So Jens Weisbog keeps the pressure on. Nukkanen had that massive jump, however, for the hill record. But watch this 120-pounder. 20 years of age, he knew he wasn't secure, Jay, and yet he just kept on flying.
He jumped up too much at the takeoff, but nevertheless, he drove on it for everything he was worth and just tried to get every bit he could out of the ride.
So it's two jumps of 107, 107.5. His point total, 213.7. Now he must sit and wait.
The scoreboard, with Nukkanen to come. Weisbog, East Germany leads. Plotch, Czechoslovakia second. Jeff Hastings, United States third. Actually, it was Plotch that put a crimp in the hopes of Jeff Hastings with his big effort. Now, Nukkanen standing at the top. Matty needs 94.7 points in this jump to win the gold medal. In his first jump, he set a new hill record here at Malopolye, 116 meters. Let's watch him.
Can you imagine the two jumps, 116 meters for a hill record, 111 meters to back it up, 231.2 points, and the gold medal at 90 meters goes to Matti Nukkanen of Finland.
It's his first win this year, and what a time to do it.
You don't see Nukkanen express himself so openly and publicly like that very often. But Matti Puulainen, his coach, and the members of his team all rush to congratulate him. It is a tremendous effort. 116, 119.1, backed up by 111 meters, totaling 231.2 points for Matti Nykänen. So your final results at 90 meters. Matti Nykänen gets the gold medal, the Finn. Jens Weissflog, the East German, the silver. Pavel Plotz, Czechoslovakia, he takes the bronze. And Jeff Hastings, so close, 1.7 points behind third place. He finishes fourth. That is Kathy Hastings coming in to congratulate her husband, Jeff, after the effort that almost got him a bronze medal. Jeff, she almost jumped out of the booth.
Yeah, I bet she did. I almost did, too, when I saw how far it's going. It's a good jump for me.
Kind of tough on the stomach to sit there and have to wait and wait and wait, isn't it?
Yeah, my ulcer's doing pretty good just about right now.
We were surprised that Plotz would come up with a clutch jump like that.
Yeah, Pavel is, he has the world record at 181 meters. He's really tough in a bind, and he's a good skier, too. He's been getting, you know, he didn't have great results early in the year, but he's been skiing well since then.
I know it's disappointing to finish fourth. It's always disappointing to finish beyond the medal in the Olympic Games, but it was a gallant try that second time around.
Yeah, I'm really happy. I was skiing pretty poorly, actually, coming into this yesterday and the days before, and I feel really lucky. I'm really happy.
Continued success to both of you.
Thanks, Lucky.
Well, Mom waving, Dad taking his pictures, Jeff and Kathy Hastings walking toward their next challenge.